So let's invite him today. Put everything within us. Put everything within us. Worship you, God. Jesus for this day, Lord. Always it's an opportunity, O God, to worship you in your goodness, O God. There are maybe things that are hard and makes your worship hard to God, but He's so good. He wants your heart. He wants us. He wants us to feel His presence. Hallelujah, Jesus. Lord, thanks for you.
Oh, my hands are made
bless your name, Jesus. Sometimes we want to search things that actually we don't want to search. Sometimes we want things, but actually they are not the things that we want. There's always an opportunity to come to the Father. God says that He's close to those who are brokenhearted and crushed in spirit. He saves those who are crushed in spirit. So whatever we have right now, whatever that burdens us, know that God is so close to us and He's inside of us. His Spirit is inside of us. God restores everything. Everything that is lost. Everything that is broken. We offer to you everything, O God, for your good. You're always good. You've always been good.
Yes, Lord.
You never failed to love us. We'll be right back.
Savior.